Everything
no,
that
we'll
we
see, who let the murderers out? Let's do it. Who let the murderers out?
We should say something like at the beginning before it then.
Okay.
Like, for all you guys who understand,
this is for all the bullpen members. Who let the dogs out?
Okay, let's go. Let's do bullpen thing.
Okay.
Amanda, do it with us. You gotta do it like
good.
Loud.
But you stay right here, because I'm not being all up in the middle of this.
Shit on my brain. I resort to violence. My niggas moving silence. Like you don't know what our style is. New York niggas the wildest. My niggas is with it. You want it? Come and get it. Took it, then we split it. You fucking right, we did it. What the fuck you gon' do when we run up on you? Fucking with the wrong crew. Don't know what we going through. I'ma have to show niggas how easily we blow niggas. Let me find out it's some more niggas that's running with your niggas. Nothing we can't handle. Break it up and dismantle. Light it up like a candle. Just cause I can't stand you, put my shit on tapes, like you busting grapes. Think you holding late, then you haven't met the apes.
Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how Rough Riders roll.
It's y'all niggas crazy, I'll bust you and be Swayze. Like a baby, mind your business, lady. Nosy people get it too. When you see me spit at you, you know I'm trying to get rid of you. Yeah, I know it's pitiful. That's how niggas get down. Watch my niggas spit round. Make y'all niggas kiss ground. Just for talking shit, clowns. Oh, you think it's funny? Then you don't know me, money. It's about to get ugly. Fuck a dog, I'm hungry. I guess you know what that means. Come up off that dream. Ride niggas on ravine. Don't make it a murder scene. Give a dog a bone. Leave a dog alone. Let a dog roam and he'll find his way home.
I'm gonna miss the most are my friends. I'm gonna miss the three amigos and food. Well, actually, I'm gonna eat lots of food in college, so it doesn't matter. And I already gave my freshman 15, so oh well.
What's up, class of 2001? I'm gonna miss you all. Jazzy, it's time to take over the world. What else do I, seniors, this has been the best year. We're the best. 01 forever. Wait, I have a list. What's going on here? Everybody knows who you are. You all mean the world to me. Love you lots.
Hey, y'all, it's Freddie. This is coming from the senior lawn out there with the beach towels, chairs, and the cooler full of soda. And don't forget the Fatito burritos and the snow of Yosemite Mountains. Y'all take it easy. Checking out.
Hi, this is Amy.
Hi, this is Amanda.
And we want to give a shout out to all our homies out there. Christina.
Arlene. Mr. Nelson, 6th period class.
Oh my God. I said all my friends in the first. Ceci, Christy, Michelle, Travisio, Danny Boy, Mike.
Brian,
Mike Assel. Just everybody out there. We love you all and we're going to miss you.
Good luck, class of 2001. We only begun. Peace out.
Bye.
Okay, so we're finally graduating. I have a lot of people to thank that have made me the person I am today. To all that have inspired me, Brene, Danya, Roxanne. I mean, I could go on. You guys have made my senior year awesome. To Terry, you have made this the best year, one of the best years of my life. I thank you so much for everything you've given me. I love you so very much, and I'm grateful that we're going to be staying together in San Diego. Tay, I have so much memories with you, and There's no one I should thank more than you for helping me through all the good times and bad. To all others that have helped me along the way, I thank you so very much. I love you guys so very much. Class of 2001, take care, good luck, and God bless.
Hey, this is Jessica.
And this is Amanda Nerez.
And we want to give a big shout out to the Avondale crew.
We love you guys. We're always going to remember you.
Best of luck in the future.
To Carla, Kale, Jessica, Jessica Mullins, Angela, Serena, we love you guys. Jolie.
Best of luck, you guys.
Oh, what?
Hey, what's up? This is Jamie. I'm going to miss all my friends at Mount Miguel. I want to give thanks to Jacqueline for all the memories we shared and will continue to share. And I want to give thanks to Melissa and Chris and Roxanne, Brene, and all my other friends for always being there for me. I love you guys, and good luck.
Hey, everyone. This is Jacqueline. I just want to thank everyone for making my 4 years at Mount Miguel memorable. And I want to thank all my friends, Jamie, Brene, Roxanne, everyone I hang out with, and everyone who hung out with me. I want to thank you guys so much for making everything special to me. I love you all, and I'm going to miss you guys. Have fun after graduation. Bye.
What's up, seniors? This is Gilbert.
Terry. This is Joey.
And we just wanted to give a shout-out to a few of our friends, Carla, Jolie, Mary. I love you guys.
Give a mine-out to Dania, Mary, Davina. I love you, babe.
And mine, I'll have to say hi to all the lawn people out in the senior lawn and the Mount Miguel football team. You guys had a great year this year. We smashed. Let's see, Amanda Narez, James Ruiz, my sister, Lillian Principato.
And this goes out to all the seniors.
Have we told you lately that we love you? Have we told you
there's no one else but you?
Come on in.
right, this is for all the bullpen members out there.
Who let the mad dogs out?
Here at Mount Miguel High School.
Oh, well, and we're done.
Keep it real.